Of all the schools that I research, Clover Park was the best one for me.
The pharmacy tech program at Clover Park is one of the most renowned pharmacy tech programs around here.
One thing that is more unique to Clover Park is that our students do on-the-job training in both a retail pharmacy and a hospital pharmacy.
I hear a lot of good things about Clover Park. The instructors here help the students out a whole lot. The students come together and help each other.
I worked in both hospital pharmacy, retail pharmacy, and long-term care pharmacy. And so I got a lot of experience that I've been able to bring back and share with my students.
We have class 3 days a week, and I look forward to each and every day. Coming to class, seeing my classmates.
I did a bunch of research of looking into degrees that are going to have future outcomes, and the pharmacy technician degree is growing as a career field in general. It happens to be expanding, and so that's why I chose this one.
. 80% of our graduates are working in the field of pharmacy.
A majority of the people that I've talked to of the program that have came out of this usually get hired right after their clinicals, and people tend to have a high regard for Clover Park.
Clover Park's trained me to take this pharmacy technician exam. It's called the PTCB. Today I actually took that test and I passed it. I was offered a job last week with a company, a local pharmacy, and it was based on if I passed or failed. So as of now, I am a pharmacy technician, and I thank Clover Park for that.